are you sure you're all the protector of all plants and stuff? Last that I remembered, yes. I don't believe it. You're kidding me. Look, I'm wearing green. I also have a sword. It's kind of flimsy, but still a sword. Come on, kid, you gotta believe me. Nope. Hey. Let's stay on task here. Now that we've gotten the first guardian... Hello. We need to get the second guardian. What was it? The guardian of fire or something? I don't know. What'd you say that we needed to find him at? I can't remember. I think he said somewhere... Oh yeah, I remember. It's a place in wood or something. Place in wood. Ah, I got it! Bowser's Castle! Bowser's Castle? Why would a guardian be there?
What are you looking at me for?
Ow, 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 ow.
Why didn't you tell us you were the guardian before?
I didn't want to. I am a bad guy, remember?
Wait a minute. Hey, how come you haven't told us that this was him?
I have a vague memory. I've been around for thousands of years now. You expect me to remember stuff? I'm in the mind of a 12-year-old.
It doesn't matter. I don't have a fond memory either. That's why I couldn't recognize him.
I'm sorry, okay? It's just hard to remember things nowadays.
Oh, sheesh, man. You could have at least remembered your true identity. I mean, sheesh, come on.
Well, sorry.
That sounds familiar. I don't want to hear it again. Yeah, I mean, come on, Dad. I mean, that's pretty low. Why'd you have to do that?
I didn't really remember. I'm telling you. I don't really remember stuff.
Ridiculous.
Well, I'm sorry. I can't remember. Stupid freaking little brain.
You wanna go?
Yeah, I wanna go.
Seriously, did I do this all the time? Yeah, pretty much, basically. Doesn't anyone think that gets kind of annoying?
I do.
Ugh. Ow!
That's for not telling us! Idiots. Surrounded by idiots. Specifically him, not you guys. I get that a lot, actually. Whatever. Okay, we got two guardians now. What are we gonna do next? Well, we have two guardians now. We just need one more. Where'd you say he was at?
Well, he's somewhere. It's obviously a water place, that's for sure.
The only water place I know is the pool.
Oh, why didn't I think of that?
I don't know. Maybe because you have a 12-year-old brain.
Well, I mean, I guess you got a point.
Well then, off to the pool!
Wait!
Who said that?
Guys!
What the?
Ow!
What was that for? I'm sorry. I just need to warn you guys about something.
Who should we trust you? You're on Roshi's side.
No, I broke free of his little spell thing. I don't know. He's not been there when he cast me or something. My brain is smart. I can't remember what happened. Anyway, I need to warn you guys about something. Make it quick. I think you need to go to the hospital. Roshi plans on having a full-scale invasion on you guys. He plans on kidnapping for free guardians. That means you, I think. Are you the guardian?
What do you think, bonehead?
Oh, it's obviously not you.
Boy, you guys need to watch out, or else he's planning on attacking. When? I don't know. Well, whenever it is, it's pretty soon. He's merging all of the enemies and characters together. He merged Paratroopa with Dry Bones, and he merged my brother with, a bomb. It's crazy. What are we supposed to do then? Well, the only thing I can think of to do is fight back. He plans on attacking any minute, or second. Whatever it is, he's coming.
It's too late. Now, new minions, attack!
Yep, that's not good.